Right. Hi guys, I was having a KFC the other day and I thought, you know, I want to do something similar because, you know, KFC it's nice, but, you know, when it gets, it's cooled down, it's quite greasy, the skin, so I want to do something that's quite similar in taste, but it's much more crispy, okay? So I've got here, it's 6 chicken thighs and some plain flour for the coating. I've got the salt, MSG, so this is the the chilli powder, this is the tumeric powder, curry powder, and Chinese five spice, and one egg. So it's quite simple. What I'm gonna do is just crack the egg in here. So just 1 spoon of each. This is the salt. So 1 spoon salt. 1 spoon sugar. This is just 1 teaspoon as well. So this is the chili powder, turmeric, curry powder, and the Chinese five spice. What you want to do is just mix it in. The egg just helps you coat it, okay? So I'm gonna chip in here. It's best to leave it to cook for about 20 minutes or so for the flavour to go in. So it's marinated. I'm going to do 2 now. So this is quite big. What you want to do is deep fry this for about 12 to 15 minutes. Because this is quite big, it's maybe about 15 minutes. Okay. I've set the oil at 350. So this is the flour. I'm just going to coat it like this. Oops. I'll do 2 now, okay? Because I've been mixing here, I can't eat it. So you don't want to do too much. This one, let's find a smaller one. Okay, so it's nicely coated. Goes in. It's about 1:30 now, so we do it for about 15 minutes, I reckon. Okay. So these I'm gonna save for later. This is how it is. All that. Right, so we're on to about 15 minutes now, so I think the chicken's ready. Okay, so I'm just taking it out. Wow, sounds good. So it's just my version of KFC. Okay, it's nice, it's crispy.